Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here with Darwin and the New World Order. Ian Taylor, he is a creation science guy from Canada. I think he has some things on like American Family Radio, like a creation moment type thing, a creation minute. But this is an excellent book. I've actually read this book twice. You can see how I kind of do my notes here in the front. But man, this goes from stem to stern. I would highly recommend this because he goes all the way back from Democritus and the Greek on through Francis Bacon, Francois-Marie Oret, which is, we know him as Voltaire. This is the third edition. Foundations for Darwin's Theory, Malthus, Lyell, Lyell's Inspiration, James Hutton, Lyell's Geology. On and on, I'll show you that, you know, just a table of contents. This book is just a tour de force. And so I'm just a young earth creationist. I believe it best fits the evidence. I'm a Bible believer. I don't think there's any errors in the Bible. So I defend the Bible's inerrancy. I defend it 100% true. And you know, as such, I would say that Darwinian evolution is something that Satan has foisted on people that is just an inaccuracy, and it has not helped modern science in the least. So, great book. I just, again, could not recommend this book more highly. I'll show you. We'll just go to some random pages in the book. And I appreciate kind of the magisterial overview he goes through of what different people, if you just, you know, Henry Morris has that phenomenal book, The Long War Against God. But this is just outstanding, this particular book. In the Minds of Men, Darwin and the New World Order. And, you know, that's kind of an off a play on Billington's Fire in the Minds of Men, History of the Revolutionary Faith, you know, and it's about communism, the Illuminati, the Saint Simeons, Marx, Engels, just so many guys. I'm thinking of a guy, Buchanan. Here's a good picture of Charles Darwin. Poor guy. I mean, he just foisted such a horrific legacy on the world. You know, we just all need to get back to the Bible. We need to have great Holy Ghost-filled revival. And that is the truth. And I've done dozens, if not into the hundreds of videos on this particular subject. And many preeminent scientists reject Darwinism. And you can too. Amen. Get back to the truth. Believe reality. Talk with you later in Jesus' name.